I'm Carly Lavender. I'm one of the senior engineers here at the Wind Technology Testing Center. I try to break wind turbine blades so they won't break out in the field. We are the only one of its kind in the US, and there's only a handful located around the world. It's a really hands-on job. So yeah, it's a giant playground. I am 27 years old and I'm the second youngest engineer here. We test blades from all the major manufacturers, GE, LM, Siemens Gamesa, and Vestas. They're traveling from all over the world. It's really nice to know that so many engineers of different backgrounds appreciate what I'm doing here. Growing up, my mom and grandfather are engineers, so I was always exposed to it. Playing with Legos, Lincoln Logs. My brother had built a tall tower that I wasn't allowed to touch, but I ended up knocking it over. We'll install around 200 to 300 sensors all along the blade, and they tell us really what's going on with the blade. We will get weight and balance, center of gravity, natural frequency. We will go into fatigue testing, which is basically when we flap it up and down and shake it side to side. And that's really simulating the 20 years of life over 6 to 8 months. I majored in mechanical engineering at the University of New Hampshire, but I never knew I wanted to go into renewable energy. Once I learned about it, I was like, oh, this is pretty neat. And when I was applying for jobs, I was like, let's apply in fields that I liked the classes of. And once I saw this place, I was like, oh, I really hope I get an offer here. Are 7 of us on our team. It's such a collaborative environment. You can go up to any of your coworkers and just say, hey, can I get your opinion on this? We are all cross-trained, so we all have that diverse ability to interact with every part of the project. It's like a small family. I've gravitated towards the MATLAB side and the coding. Math is definitely a huge obstacle for me. I would always see a problem and instantly freak out that I didn't know what it was. Luckily enough, I realized you can solve a problem if you use the basic formulas that you know. It makes it a lot easier. Renewable energy is such a growing field. There's so many different options. Once you're excited about it, the learning comes easy. We have good work-life balance, so I get to go home pretty early, play with the dog. I bought a boat a couple years ago. I keep it at my grandparents up in New Hampshire. I was trying to buy it earlier, but then I got the dog, so that set me back a year. A lot of people don't know what they want to go into. So if you're struggling either with grades or you don't know what you want to do, you're not the only one. Just find something that you like, you know, a hobby.
You got it, you got it.
Shoot your shot and there's gonna be jobs that you didn't even know existed. I had no clue that this place existed and I get to, you know, have fun at work. With any industry, you want to know that you're getting a good reward for not just yourself, but for everyone. So the more testing that we do here makes a cleaner world for everybody.